Hi, guys. This is AudiCable channel. This episode is about how to mix songs from Apple Music, Amazon Music, or Spotify to your virtual DJ software. Let's first get installed, virtual DJ, and AudiCable on the computer. Why do we need AudiCable audio recorder? We all know that virtual DJ doesn't partner with Spotify, Apple Music, and Amazon Music, but it supports adding music from the local drive, so you can download songs from different streaming music platforms to the offline audio using AudiCable, then import the downloaded audio file to Virtual DJ for mixing. This process is quite easy. Now let's start. First of all, run AudiCable on the computer. Here, choose the output music streaming source. AudiCable supports all streaming music platforms, and you don't need to install these applications. We tap Amazon Music as an example. The web player of Amazon Music pops up here. Next, set up the output parameters. Click Settings. Choose MP3 as the opt-out format. All formats here can be compatible with Virtual DJ, aside from ALAC. Then customize other output parameters as you like. Okay. Now play your preferred Amazon Music songs or playlist. Once playing, AudiCable will display its recording process. We will fast forward here, saving you time. Done. Find the downloaded tracks by clicking a folder icon behind the song. The downloaded music is free to be transferred, edited, or mixed. Let's move on. Open Virtual DJ software. Go to the Local Music tab, navigate, and import downloaded Amazon songs from the local drive. Lastly, click to apply Amazon Music song for mixing, or directly drag a song to the turntable. All steps finished. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.